We're here at Ecoivres Military Cemetery, one of the many final resting areas for those who fought at Vimy. If you look well beyond the white stones, you'll see the French also have some space here. And you'll also notice the perfectly groomed little trees to look like shells.